I'm going from here in Antigua all the way along the mountain there, and that's about 90 miles. Other than that, I've worked out that I've got about a 35% chance of hitting land accidentally, even if I'm sitting in my kite, you know, kite from out of the sky. Sitting in my kite, I've got a 35% chance of actually hitting the land. And as you can see, we've got this great little barrier here. So we've got these on the way. So, and the wind's coming from here. And should my kite go down anywhere here, like the main zone which doesn't want to crash, because otherwise I'll float straight through. Well, I hopefully hit South America. Anyways, so yeah. Just waiting for everyone to wake up and get a launch, and yeah, we'll hit the road. When you embark on this adventure, you've always got to put a bit of pre-planning in. Big rolls to feed the shark. Hopefully get a couple of extra flares. Oh, I'm on my way! Woo! Feels good. I'm going to cut the speed about 15 knots. As you can see here. For the angle, I should be heading about 311 degrees, but I'm heading about 310 at the moment. But, there goes Antigua. We know when we understand Almighty God is a living man. You can do something. Right, so I've been going about an hour, just had a stop. And I can't deny my little water system in the service shower works really well. Antigua's a little kilometer distance, and boy, I'm still cruising at about 13 knots. So, yeah, it's a bit tricky filming and fighting at the same time, but after about 10 minutes of riding, I got really like. It's alright, I can feel like a really bad burn in my back leg. And like pins and needles in my foot. And I've got shit in my head. It's gonna be essentially 7 or 8 hours of pain. But now, as I've gotten to a rhythm, it's starting to feel real nice. I made it, but yeah, whoa, I jumped that reef, man. That's it, break away from my kite. How much weight I'm carrying in my bag, like, this is my dry bag, and it had the most water, and it was up to there, it was up to here in water. This bag must weigh about 100 tons.
Seated in Mount Zion, it rules all creation. Here we're jamming, just pop to our war. We're jamming,
just got a view over the dock. Africa.
We're jamming,
jamming, jamming, jamming,
jamming, hope you're jamming too. Channels are much of try, the fruit again is high, to keep you satisfied. True love I now exist, is the love I can't resist, so jam by my side. We're jamming,
jamming, jamming, jamming,
I wanna jam it with you.
So, just walked 2 miles, managed to summer lift, Simpson Bay. Oh, you've walked the wrong way. So, I'm gonna start walking the other way.
This morning.